Sideways, I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by. The mind demands I'm rambling to Ireland I defy. Steps on board a vision, and I follow with a will. We shortly came to anchor at the cross of Spancil Hill. It being the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, in Ireland's sons and daughters in crowds assembled there. The young, the old, the brave, the bold, their journey to fulfill. There were joyous conversations at the fair of Spancil Hill. I went to see my neighbors to hear what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning gray. Met with Taylor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. She used to make me breeches when I lived in Spancil Hill. I paid a flying visit to my one and only love. She's as white as any lily and as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me saying, "Johnny, I love you still." Oh, she's Ned, the farmer's daughter at the flower of Spancil Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her as in the days of yore. She said, "Johnny, you're only joking, like many's the time before." The cock crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. I woke in California, many miles from Spancil Hill.